McEachern is a unique living experience offering privacy and independence. It's a good community for transfer, continuing, international, and older students who want the experience of living on campus.
Basically feel at home. You don't feel like you were at another school just a few months ago. You feel like you've been here at WSU and just being a coup.
It's co-ed and houses graduate and undergraduate students. The living environment is ideal for students who want to focus on academics and live in a community with peers of similar maturity level.
McEachern is so chill. They're so relaxed. Like after a long day, you can chill in your room, and then when you're done chilling in your room, you can come to the lobby, chill some more.
People really want to like get a good education, and they want to make friends, and they want to be in a community. And I think that's why they choose to live here, is because they want the college experience, and a really unique one at that.
They enjoy cooking together in community kitchen spaces, and the RDA meal plan is optional for McEachern residents. McEachern was refurbished in 2009. It has single rooms for about 300 students and semi-suite living arrangements with two rooms sharing a private bathroom. McEachern East provides private patios to residents, and McEachern North and South have outdoor entrances.
You know, there's no perfect picture of a McEachern resident. There's a lot of like faces that you see here, and every one of them can offer you a lot.
McEachern is on the south side of campus and is near Southside Cafe and Flicks Cafe and Market, although RDA meal plan is optional for residents. It is also near the Down Under Recreation Center in Stevenson Complex, which is free to students enrolled in 7 credits or more.